This is a song.
Well, there was a little fur family, smaller than most, and warmer than toast. And they lived in a small wooden tree, and one morning the little fur father came downstairs and said,
"Good morning,"
and went to work in his little fur world. And then the little fur child took his little red ball and went out to play in the wild, wild wood.
Sleep, sleep, our little fur child, out of the windiness and out of the wild. Sleep warm in your fur all night long. In our little fur family, this is a song.
He decided to smell some wildflowers in the wild wood, and they tickled his nose. Tickled his nose and made him sneeze. Then out came his little fur grandpa. Thump, thump, thump. "Bless you, my little fur child. Every time you sneeze, good choo!
Thank you.
Thank you." And then that little fur child continued on, and he came to a singing stream.
Sleep, sleep, my little fur child, out of the windiness and out of the wild. Sleep warm in your fur all night long. In our little fur family, this is a song.
At the stream, he played with a fish and then a ladybug. And as he continued on, he found the tiniest little fur animal he had ever seen, and he watched it run into a little hole in the ground. And the sky grew wild and red, and the little fur child ran for home and bumped into his fur mother, who brought him inside and made him his supper. And then he rode upon his father's back upstairs to bed, and his little fur mother and his little fur father tucked him in under the covers, and they sang him this song.
Sleep, sleep, my little fur child, out of the windiness and out of the wild. Sleep warm in your fur all night long. In our little fur family, this is a song.
Good night, Mom.